today we are going to create this simple model in SolidWorks with the help of hole wizard, extruded boss base and fillet command. And here we will learn how to use hole wizard tool and create this simple counter bore and counter sink hole. So let's start to create this simple model, and at the end we will apply basic material to this. I hope you like it. So let's open file, new part. Okay, this is SolidWorks interface. Background we can change from here. I'll keep plain white. Now this is your isometric view. Our main views, left hand side top view and right hand side. So we will start with bottom. This see upper side 156 by 50 millimeter, and at the bottom here you will see 22 millimeter we need to extrude. Then this center part we need to extrude. This is how much you will see here, 92 millimeter. See, 92 millimeter. This width, length 92, and width is same 50 millimeter, but we will extrude up to 65 millimeter. First 22, then 65 millimeter. So select extruded boss base, and we will choose here top plane. Select center rectangle. That's it.
रुक जा, खित जा रहा हूँ।
छोड़ दे मने, मैं भाई की वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करके आऊँ।
अरे सुन तो, चैनल लो भी सब्सक्राइब कर दियो, वरना रात को खाना नहीं देने की तुझे।
हंड्रेड एंड फिफ्टी सिक्स मिलीमीटर, फिफ्टी मिलीमीटर. नाउ सिंपली एग्जिट. वंस यू क्लिक एग्जिट, इट विल आस्क यू टू एक्सट्रूड, एंड हियर कीप एंड कंडीशन ब्लाइंड 22 मिलीमीटर. ओके, नाउ अगेन सिलेक्ट द सेम फेस, स्केच, नॉर्मल, center rectangle, and this rectangle length is 92 millimeter. Width is same 50 millimeter. Extruded boss base, and this time end condition blind 65 millimeter. Look, now here we need to, you will see here we need to make one cutout. See, this cutout width 50 millimeter and height you will see from here 58 millimeter, and the depth is we can calculate from here. 50 minus 23 is 27. So 50 width, height 58 millimeter and 27 millimeter depth. And one more thing, this corner fillet you will see here 12 millimeter radius, 12 millimeter fillet constant, and here symmetric and fillet size 12 millimeter. Let me choose one side. It will ask you to choose, better to choose one by one. Even though you can select the edges from anywhere, select this.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
Select this face, sketch, normal. Now here we want to make cutout. So for that we will choose corner rectangle. Let's define 50 millimeter, 58 millimeter, and the main thing, keep in center. So select center point and origin, hold shift key, click make vertical. See, exit, go to feature and choose extruded cut command, and we want to cut, but depth here we calculated 50 minus 23 is 27. See, okay, that's it. Now we need to make these holes with the help of hole wizard. Now this is inside is 13 millimeter, the outer circle is 20 millimeter. Once you calculate it, is forget to add here, but 3.5 is depth, so this outer one we will keep 20 millimeter. Okay, and here are two holes and 15 and 27 the gap. Okay, select this face, take normal, click here hole wizard. Now here select countersink, reset the size value, metric, and here select flat head screw, and we want our custom size, so no need to change here, select custom size 13 millimeter. This one 20 millimeter after calculation 90 degree, and here select throughout position 1, 2, escape. Now select both this and origin point, all three in one line. See, horizontal smart dimension, this distance from upper edge we saw 15 millimeter, millimeter. Now if you want to see a preview, see this is fully defined. Okay, now look, if you want to check the gap, just click evaluate, measure, and here select this edge and the upper surface. Now you have to, this is 3.5, see the center gap. Okay, that's fine. Now the next thing we need to create this 18 outer diameter, height 10 millimeter, and this one if you minus 22 it's 12 millimeter, and bottom 13 millimeter diameter. So we will create this one with the counter bore hole, and if you see the location 62 millimeter from this end, okay, in both side, and 25 millimeter from bottom, it means it is in center line. Select this face, take normal so that it's easy for us to take the dimension, hole wizard. Now this time what we will take, select counter bore, reset custom size value, keep here metric, hexagon bolt, socket button head cap screw, now here in custom size, see inner diameter 13, outer 18, and the gap 10, and this one unchecked, everything as it is, 1, 2, escape. Now let's define dimension 62 62 mm। This also 25. Okay. Now see. Okay. Now look. See. Now here all the edges are fillet, and that is R3. If you saw all the edges, it's fillet. So we will make R3 fillet. Let me choose here 3 mm. Clear, we don't want to make hole. Okay. Top face, this face, this face. Okay, now let me choose one by one inside and this face. Now here almost all the edges we selected R3. That's it. Now let me define material. Metal, iron, and I'll apply here cast iron. Edit appearance, and we will make little lighter. Okay, and here we have two counter bore holes, and for shiny look, even though that's fine. This is better. So this is the simple tutorial where we created a simple model in SolidWorks, and here we learned some basic commands like hole wizard, extruded boss base, extruded cut and fillet. This is a good example for the beginners. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.
वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको बता दूं कि इंडिया के इस फर्स्ट फ्री एजुकेशनल चैनल पर हम डेली आपके लिए लाते हैं गवर्नमेंट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, जॉब फेयर इन्फॉर्मेशन, प्राइवेट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन वीडियोस, एजुकेशनल वीडियोस, PPM CAD CAE CAM सॉफ्टवेयर की वीडियोस, वो भी
फ्री।
जी हाँ, आपने सही सुना, फ्री में ही लाते हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो सब्सक्राइब बटन को प्रेस करके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल को भी प्रेस करके नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर लें ताकि हमारी हर वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच सके। और इस वीडियो को एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो जल्दी से लाइक बटन को प्रेस कीजिए और शेयर का बटन प्रेस करके अपने सभी फ्रेंड्स को शेयर जरूर करें ताकि जिनको भी इस वीडियो और चैनल की जरूरत है उनके पास यह इन्फॉर्मेशन इजीली पहुंच सके। अगर आपका कोई सवाल या सुझाव हो तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिखें ताकि आपके सवाल और सुझाव हम तक इजीली पहुंच सके। तो इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। फिलहाल इस वीडियो में इतना ही। जल्द ही मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में कुछ न्यू अपडेट के साथ। तब तक बने रहिए हमारे साथ।